Kennedy's in front of the net. He moves into the high slot. Malkin for Crosby. Left side, Goligoski. He's got a piece of that. Goligoski gets to the rebound. And almost another steal there, but Zygmunt couldn't play the puck. Now Boros is hit hard. He's hung up on the glass by Chris Letang. But the Rangers have the puck going to the net. It's Dubinsky. Where's the puck? It's on the goal line.
A penalty shot.
Zygmunt reached in. It could be.
No, and it wasn't. Zygmunt had it. Looked like he had that puck underneath his glove. Did it not in the crease area?
Here in this first period, there's another quick shot by Kennedy. That one went to the corner. Now it's Goligoski feeding it into the corner. Kennedy takes it behind the net. Zygmunt goes with it from net. Talbot again with a great chance, and Lundqvist made the save. The Rangers retreat. 4-on-4 hockey, and Paul Maurer leaves it for Dmitry Kalinin. Another steal. Sidney Crosby peaks. There's no one there with him. He's on his own right now, but now jumping in. Oh, he scored! What a play! Sidney Crosby sets up Mark Eaton, of all people, as he jumped in the 4-on-4, and he waited a long time for somebody to come open. Now Gomez has a bounce off his stick, and Gill right there to backhand it back up into the Rangers zone. Boy, Eaton came out of nowhere. Now, there's a great chance for Talbot. A shot on the save made by Lundqvist. He set up Talbot. Facing over to play and help him out is Matt Cook to the point. Gill with a shot. He barely got that away before taking a hit from Colton Orr, who's running into everybody here in this game. Here's a chance for Matt Cook. Cook works it to the point. Scuderi looks at the net. His wrist shot. Score! Deflected in by Jordan Staal, I think. And if not, it would be Eaton and Scuderi. I don't think that's possible. I think it's going to be Jordan Stahl's goal. Rangers were fortunate to get that puck to center ice. The Penguins go right back the other way. Crosby with it. A Talbot a drive, and it's blocked in front. Big defensive play there.
Redden.
Wade Redden, who got in the front of that one. And Gomez throws it in front. Letang with a great play to get back and break up the centering pass intended for Marcus Nazem. Look at Gomez zipping around. His shot, he scores. Scotty Gomez on a mission on that shift. Beats Sabre to make it 2-1. Now for Gomez. Pulls up. He is so creative. He finds the open man, and a good save by Sabre that time. And the defenseman, Redden, jumping into the attack. Another slap shot, this time blocked by Eaton, and that knocked him off balance. Naslin takes control on the left wall. 16 seconds to go on the penalty. A good steal by Malkin. Malkin and Staal take off. Shorthanded. Staal for Malkin. Back to Staal. His shot. Oh, Lundqvist anticipated. Made a good save on Jordan Staal.
It's opened up. The power play has done it.
Cuts around Schustrom. Finds Sid in the slot. A shot. Just missed the goal. Did Lundqvist get a piece of that with a sticker blocker?
Boy,
Crosby just got run over. He tried to circle up high with a blue line. Ran into Colton Orr again.
No, not Orr. It's okay if it's Bobby Orr, but not Colton.
Gill headmans the puck. A little dish pass looking for Crosby from Talbot. Crosby falling down. Trying to get the puck back to Maxime Talbot. Michael Roosevelt, pocket picked by Sid. Sid's going to take it to the cage. Sets it up. Here's the chance. A backhand shot by Chatan off the net. And Crosby can't jam it in either. Hal Gill to the puck. And the Penguins able to get to the puck in front before Schustrom could get there.
Just got note that Tyler Kennedy's got an undisclosed injury and will not return in this hockey game.
And the Penguins lose Zygmunt and Kennedy. And here's Pruka leaving it. Oh, and the blast. Now they score on the rebound off the boards. The shot by Gomez was taken. It came off the wall right to Peter Pruka, who just loves to play against Pittsburgh. And that's the first shot on goal for the Rangers in 6 minutes and 43 seconds.
It's the first one the Penguins defense hasn't been able to block.
And it was all because of a weird bounce. And there's another great chance, and that's a big save by Sabre in there. And everybody converges on the puck behind the net. Centering pass. Staal trying to tee it up. 11 seconds to go in the game, and the Rangers hustle back now. They might get one more rush. The fans are standing. Centering pass. Staal leaves it there. And there's a chance. Sabre with a great save on Zurdev, who came walking down the slot.
Oh, he loves that spot, and everybody just stopped and clenched.
And an errant play there. And the Penguins take off. It's a 2-on-1. Fedotenko and Staal. His shot, save, rebound. Lundqvist somehow kept it in front of him, and he's able to cover it up. That was a sneaky play there by Staal. Sabre had to be alert there as Callahan had a chance. Now it's 1-on-3 for Crosby. He tried to jump around Staal, who flattened him. Sid gets right back up, though. And Mark Staal read the play. Sid was trying to leap into the air to get around Staal to get to the puck. Now Malkin with it. He tries a little dipsy-doodle. Comes to the net, his shot. Save made. Loose puck around the net. Penguins couldn't find it. Squirts to the near wall. Goligoski's after. A minute 55 to go in the overtime. Nikolaj Zurdev. He can really stick him. See if he tries that against Sabre. And he scores on the backhand too. Now Letang has had success. Has to score here to keep it going. Here's Chris Letang in on King Henrik. He scores. He drilled it upstairs and knocked the water bottle off.
Wow, what a shot by Letang. A pair of water bottles, one in and one at the other. Letang, he's showing some handsy moves in his day. Today, he goes right up over the glove hand. No mistake there. Savarin's got to come up big.
Well, that new stick by Letang, or the new old stick, I guess you could call it, paid off there. And now Frederick Sjustrom will try, and Savarin needs to make a save here. Here's Sjustrom. He scores, and the game's over. The Rangers win again in the shootout. They snatch that extra point away from the Penguins one more time.